How's it going, everybody? Elephant Ninja here, and today we are going to test out both the brutality and friendship of Kitana. So, yeah, basically we're against Thunder Avalanche of Pain with the Fusion 6 level 49 Piercing Melina, Fusion 5 level 49 Scorch Baraka, and Fusion 5 level 50 Treacherous Tanya. So yeah, Melina has Razor Sai, Shulk Hunt's Helmet, and Red Headband. Baraka has Kentaro's Tiger Eye, Tarkatan Gi, and Bloodstone Ring. And Treacherous Tanya has Cobalt Jutsu Blade, Storm Hat, and Killer Wasp. Alright. And yeah, for the team that we have for this whole thing, we have Day-to-Day Kitana with these two pieces from the Edenian Tower. She will be my Brutality Kitana. She has Bladed Fan, Princess Guard, Dynasty Parade Uniform, and Dynasty Mask of Madness. Yeah, let's go ahead and get right into this with Kitana.
Aaron Black.
Of course, for Aaron Black, he's got Revolvers, Soul Elixir, Varmint's Ace in the Hole, Varmint's Lucky Hat, you know, the usual stuff. And the Jade has Bolt Jutsu Staff, Edenian Force Projection Field, and I guess Dark Mantle. We still don't have Edenian Bracelet, so her brutality is not fully complete, but yeah, this is what we got so far. Let's get into this. Alright, let's get right into this. And as usual, guys, as usual, we will check the talent as the battle starts. Okay. Wow, okay. Wow, so he's got, so he doesn't have Bone Shield or Revenant, okay. Yeah, same could also go for the other things, which are, Deathmark Technique and whatever that last thing is. Special, yeah, Special Ending. Yeah, Thunder doesn't have any of these. Oh my goodness, okay. Oh no, no. Taking Jade. Here we go. Alright. Didn't want Tanya to destroy Kitana's gear. That would have been devastating. Because we have to see her brutality. She can't do her brutality if her gear gets broken. Which is always random. Okay, come on. Alright. Okay, this is fine. Yeah, this is fine. I mean, that's only the first match, a test run. Oh, going against Like a Shadow Chigolzi. So he's got Fusion 5, level 50, Smoke Triborg, with Moloch's Valentine, Shadow Sash, and Blaze's Life Force. Fusion 1, level 23, Gunslinger Aaron Black, with Center Blade, Tarkatan Gi, and Medallion. And Fusion 5 level 50 Dark Raiden with Devastator, Outworld Gear, and Kara's Guidance. And in terms of talents, okay, Rapid Response, Art of the Shield, and Live for Battle. Okay. Alright, so this is what these guys have. Alright. Okay, so no Bone Shield, no Revenant, no none of that. Alright.
Fight.
Okay, this is going pretty well, actually. It's almost like I'm battling Krypt bosses. Alright, here we go. Wait a minute, what? What happened to my gear? Okay, I don't even know how the freak my gear pieces broke at the beginning. You're gonna have to tell me how the freak that happened on Battle 2. Because, yeah, that's bullcrap. Oh my gosh, okay, so we have Treacherous Tanya. Okay, so we have Scorcher Alex, and he has Fusion 6 level 50 Treacherous Tanya, Fusion 2 level 50 MK11 Jade, and Fusion 4 level 30 Shirarayu Takeda. Alright, so Tanya has Cobalt Jutsu Blades, Outworld Gear, and Sindel Signet Ring. Jade has Bojutsu Staff, Storm Hat, Edenian Bracelets, and Devastator. And Takeda has Bladed Whips, Hockey Mask, and Vial of Infinite Blood. Okay, pretty sure, yeah, we still have that stuff. I don't know how we weren't able to apply Brutality, because I'm pretty sure I got the special ending, so we can do Brutality mid-match. I don't know what the frick happened with that last one. Where it said, oh, I can't do Brutality. Yeah, usually there's an indicator to where you can do Brutality, and this combo ender specifically right here. But yeah, your opponents have to be like 25% health or lower in order for you to do it, I think. Oh no, well, this is bad. Alright, come on. Come on, I gotta kill her. Oh my god, yes! Oh! Kitana, why aren't you doing it? Come on, Brutality, Kitana, what are you doing? Oh my god. Yes!
It's the dawn of a new reign.
Oh my god! She literally broke one of my pieces, but she didn't take it. But she didn't break a Brutality piece. I guess I got really freaking lucky. Oh my god. That's insane, dude. Next up, we're against Ishmer. And he's got Fusion 10 and Combat Cup Johnny, level 56. Fusion 6, level 29 Combat Cup Sonya. And Fusion 9, level 50, Silver Kenshi. Oh, great. Okay, so Johnny has Blade Defense, Shao Kahn's Helmet, and Spectre's Infernal Chains. Combat Cup Sonya has Rusty Chainsaw, Military Vest, and Secret Scrolls. And Silver Kenshi has Center Blade, Storm Hat, and Celestial Blow. Alright, let's do this, man. Here we go. Alright, let's do this. Alright, there we go. Okay, that was lucky. Just in case. Okay. Just in case combat kept Sonya tags in, we should be fine. Yeah, we should be fine having data that guy there. Alright, here we go. Please tag in Sonya. Thank you. I hate this piece of freaking garbage. I hate her so much. Again, to think, I hate Combat Cup Johnny just as badly. Oh, let's go. No brutality, but we still managed to beat it. Let's go. Wow, Kitana is insane, dude. Day to day Kitana, incredible when you play with her. So incredibly annoying as a boss when you fight against her, though. Okay, Elak Elak, Harmonious. Alright, so we have MK11, no wait, Flaming Fist Liu Kang with Sacrificial Knife, Tarkatan Gi, and Red Headband. Okay, and he's Fusion 10, level 37. Okay, Treacherous Tanya with no gear, Fusion 9, level 41. And Cosplay Jackie, Fusion 6, level 37 with Combat Knife, Respirator, and Femme Fatale Comb. Oh, I forgot to check the talents of the last two people. Let's check this one. Oh, they don't have any. Okay. Dang, rushed into the battle with those last two people, expecting not to see any talents. Like, what the frick was that? Oh yeah, let's go. Let's go, yes! Oh, yes! Okay, oh. Oh wow, this is Sub-Zero Jerky. Of course she's not really gonna do that much against Assassin Kitana because, you know, Assassin Kitana is immune to critical hits. But yeah, even so, that girl is a terror with her frostbite. Oh yeah, let's go, Jade. Yeah! Goodbye. That ghost shield just made everything way too easy, bro. Oh my god. Alright, let's move on to the next part. Alright, here we go. Part 2, where we literally disclose Kitana's friendship. So yeah, Kitana here has the two pieces recently from the Krypt to help her with the friendship, which are the Noble Graceful Tread and the Noble Dainty Gesture. Oh boy, these are literally the two pieces that you need for any Kitana to do friendship. Pretty sure it also got released alongside Jason Voorhees, who obviously in the last video needed to do a... Oh yeah, he had brutality pieces, which were Midnight Stalker's Curse and Midnight Stalker's Slight. But yeah, for this one, let's go ahead and see the friendship of Assassin Kitana. Should take about one fight, compared to brutalities, which take multiple. So yeah, this will make my video a lot easier. YX squeeze YX, death can wait. Alright. Okay, so this guy has Fusion 3 level 50 Classic Melina with Razor Scion Tribal Headband. Fusion 2 level 50 Classic Jade with Center Blade, Owl Gear, and Vial of Infinite Blood. Fusion 5 level 50, classic Shang Tsung with Draconic Seal that ends all snake arms.
Okay.
Alright, let's go ahead and do this. Oh boy.
My wording was a bit weird there, I'm sorry guys.
You also did just get up today. So, I might probably get myself some breakfast and some coffee. And yeah, there wasn't really that much I could do for the past couple days because, yeah. Sophie and me also did have, influenza. But now they don't anymore, thankfully. So yeah, obviously Sydney is going back to softball practice where she usually needs to be. Oh, I just realized as well, the snare on combo ender from Graceful Tread is not going to work here. Because Jade is immune to snare. But yeah, let's go ahead and do this. Yeah, catch this friendship, Shang Tsung. Let's go! Oh my gosh! Oh, that is such a nice friendship, man. Playing patty cake and hugging classic Melina, dude. Aww. That is such a nice one, man. I like that friendship. That one's really good. Oh boy. Wow, this video was fun. I really hope you guys did enjoy both the brutality and the friendship of Kitana within this video. And yes, I've got the other two, which are Circle of Shadow and Ronin, which obviously for Ronin, I got to Fusion 7 last night. Oh boy. But yeah, other than that, I really hope you guys did enjoy, like, witnessing the brutality and friendship of Kitana within this video. Elephant slice that like button, subscribe today to join the Elephant Ninja Clan, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody!